I like writing in D, and it's nice that if you go from it's satisfying.